to say my gibenet.
Masi gibenet. Laughtrip talaga.
It's never in my life.
Nah, they cannot see. Don't do that. They cannot see. Don't. Friend chikahan with my
I saw you.
I asked Rina tomorrow because I did not go for a day off. I asked Rina where to go tomorrow, nice place to go. She told me in the park. It's not so new, but I said, what can I see in the park? What can I see in the park? What did you say? She said, what can I see in the park? She said, chicken.
I say chicken.
Ah, children. Nabibingin naman ako. Akala ko chicken. Yung pala children. Ay, nabibingi na. Love trip talaga itong matanda ko.
Vaccine,
okay. Rin na, Ken. Love trip talaga itong alaga. Usog ako. Para makita nyo. I want to ask you something, Rina. Rina, why you tell me that the umbrella, you know umbrella? Because told me that it's a sur to open the umbrella in the inside the house. Why? Tell them why it's a sur.
Because it's a wrong sign.
Wrong sign like what? It's a bad sign?
It's wrong sign.
Why bad sign?
Someone
dead in the family? That's your superstition? That's your belief?
Yes.
Oh, really? Guys, I asked her because last week, it's raining here. That's why our car, you can see in the car, it's very dirty. Not very dirty, it's dirty. Actually, we went to car wash last week, but after car wash, rain, shine, so the car is... So I asked her why she doesn't want me to open the umbrella inside the house. And their belief that when you open the umbrella inside the house, someone in the family will die? Oh, okay.
Like, you know, if you want to give me the sabon,
okay.
It's not a... It's also sign. It's not wrong sign.
Bad sign, but why?
Because I and you discuss all the time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so this is the superstitious belief of an Israeli.
And also, nif.
Also what?
Nif.
Martini.
Sakin.
Yes, I know the sakin. Okay, guys, their belief also here, the other belief, superstitious belief, that if you hand the soap to other people, and let's say I will hand a soap to you, we will always discuss a disagreement, always. And also another belief.
And we'll be brogues. Brogues is that I stop with talking with you.
Ah.
Bye-bye. And never talk.
Ah, okay. That's the belief. And the other belief which I know before, the knife, if let's say I will give her the knife and he will get it to me, we will quarrel. That I know long time with my previous employer. That's the belief I know long before. So now, that's their belief. So we'll see. We will ask her again another video.
Ask if they want to see my gibenet.
My gibenet. Laughtrip talaga.
It's never in my life. Like,
no, they cannot see. Don't do that. They cannot see. Don't do that. So, you know, she's beautiful. Nakon, she's only thin, but beautiful. Yeah. Don't do that. What is it? I don't... Nakulong ko sa tanda ko. Ano, ano pinagagawa? Wait.
I was a young.
Yeah.
What? How I was.
Yes, when because she showed me. she showed me her picture when she was young. She had a very nice dress, very nice clothes, and she's like a model. She dressed good. That's why her body is slim. And she wanted to keep it like this, the body. But it's not good for her. She needs to eat more now because she's not young. She needs to be strong, right?